This is Burnett Middle School third year implementing the Play Unified grant. Play Unified has provided Burnett the opportunity to implement many activities and sporting events within our school. It provided all of our students the opportunities to build friendships and become a part of our school community. This week is Burnett's Respect Week, and we want to invite you to join the Unified Generation!
My name is Shania Samuels, and my message is to never judge a book by its cover. We are all the same, but in different ways. I have a disability called cerebral palsy. It is also known as CP. This means that my hands aren't that strong. It means that I can't walk, and it means that it's harder to do things by myself. My day is different because of my disability. I go into a smaller class. I have different therapies since I was born. All the same, but in different ways. When I go to different places, people ask me different questions.
Makes me feel
kind of insecure and nervous because people think of me differently. But Special Olympics Club doesn't see me that way. My friend at Play Unified they are so nice. And I am very lucky to have them as friends. And I am so happy that I met them after these 2 years with some of them. Yeah. When I was younger, I went to a special school called Jardine. All the kids had disabilities. And I was nervous to come to Burnett because of what people might think of me. I was scared to come to Burnett because I thought that people might think I'm weird or too different. But being in Place Unified has really changed me, taught me that being different is okay. Place Unified is really good. I made a lot of friends over these two years. It has really taught me that being different is okay. What it will mean to me to be playing sports, I think it would be really fun and really exciting and really nice to be playing a sport. I realized it's important to spread awareness so that people can be okay being around me. If the whole school was unified, the school would be a much better place. This is my brother, Stan.
Stan, what was it like growing up with your sister knowing that she had a disability?
I never thought of it, and in any other way, it was felt normal. It was just that I was my little sister and she couldn't do things that some other people couldn't do.
Now, do you think that people at school have that same view about Shania?
Well, at first, nobody really knew who she was. Nobody really talked to her. And then after a while, I was like, hey, that's my little sister. She's not some weird kid that does weird stuff. She's perfectly fine and she behaves like anyone else, just that she can't walk. So, I think Play Unified helped our school a lot. It showed that we can work together with kids with disabilities. It showed that teamwork was really important because it was just like getting them involved and doing things with them was really good and building confidence. And I felt like they felt accepted.
Do you think Play Unified brings awareness to our schools?
Yes, I do think Play Unified brings awareness to our school with the t-shirts and the wristband. Like, shows that like when everyone's wearing these shirts, it shows that we do care and we're like spreading a message. Like, people stop me in the hallway, what does your shirt say? And then I show them what my shirt says. I show them the words on it, like Play Unified, acceptance, and like teamwork. And then they realize like what I'm a part of and what it does and how it helps other people.
Respect is awesome. Always respect other people and just get to know them.
If I can do it, she can do it too.
Okay, Schneider, why are you here?
At first, this is like a little personal because I'm actually a little bit disabled for a lot of people who don't know. And it's that since I heard there was a club around here, I decided to join it to help them control themselves like how I was able to do.
Sports is important, unified sports, because it builds teamwork and it builds trust. We're able to get closer to each other and to see each other as equals to help us have fun with that certain activity. It's fun to be with them while playing unified sports. You get to talk, and it's just great. All
right, so Play Unified means everyone like unites together, and they do it all as a team, and no one stands out because no one's different. Everyone's the same. Everyone's human. And like they've all changed my life, and I've hopefully changed their life for the good. And it brought out like such a nice side of me. And when I'm around them, it just gets me so happy because they make me so happy. And playing sports with them, showing them that they can do it, is probably the best part of this club. And it makes me feel such a good person, and they make me feel like a good person, and I love it.
I think that being different is a good thing because to be respectful, everyone is made differently for a reason, and they're made different for a good reason, not for bad reasons. So you have to respect everyone's differences because it makes them who they are and shapes everyone's personality towards who they are. So you want to respect everyone so that you don't tear them apart.
Tell us all about what we did today.
We filmed, we had a lot of fun. And I loved it today, and I hope we do it next year too.
She just wants to be beautiful. She goes unnoticed. She knows no limits. She craves attention. She praises an image. She prays to be sculpted by the sculptor. Oh, she don't see the light that's shining deeper than the eyes can find it. Maybe we're made of blind souls. She tries to cover up her pain and cut her woes away. Cause cover girls don't cry after the face is made. But there's a hope.